Hey YouTube, I've had some watcher here. In this show, I'm going to be doing a review, obviously a tweet called Snapper. Shell will on the big boss ripper for 99 cents. And what it allows you to do is basically have a really awesome feature with your activator, which basically just allows you to be able to type things in a lot easier without having to remember things. So let's say you have to go out to another app to get a Wi-Fi password that someone sent you by text or something, and you need to type it in on the Wi-Fi app or the settings app, and it's really long and hard to remember because it's loads of numbers. Now this is going to help with that, because what this allows you to do is you can set an activator action like this. So I've set it to double tap the status bar. It'll go grey and you can select an area which you want to keep on screen. So let's say we select this area. As you can see, if we now move around, that area stays on screen. We can also move it around, we can resize it. It's a pretty cool tweak. There are a few settings for it as well. To just get rid of it, you just double tap the status bar. If we go into the settings app, go down until we see Snapper. We can set a few things. First of all, we can set the activation method, so you can set this to anything you want. I usually just use a double tap of the status bar though, but you can use whichever. You can also have a couple of other options here as well. You can have a shadow, so as you can see, if I do this, as you can see, it's got a nice little shadow behind it. If we want to get rid of that, we simply just turn this on off, and as you'll see, there will no longer be a shadow, it's just a box. And you can also get rid of this border that's around it as well, so it looks like it's not even there, but it obviously is. It's recommended to have at least one of those on so you can actually see it when you do it. But that is Snapper. Like I said, it's a pretty awesome tweak, very useful for typing things in. And I definitely recommend trying it out because it's a pretty cool tweak. It's probably one of the coolest I've seen in quite a while. So yeah, that's it. I'll see you next video. Peace.